Push up that kick. Utilize those kicks.
Head kick. Looking for the takedown. Wants the single.
The buzzsaw with the strong takedown.
And he gets back up again. He blocks that huge knee.
Oh, and he hit a front kick. That cut on his cheek is getting worse.
He catches him with the head kick.
What a brawl. These guys are going off.
That uppercut blocked by Big Daddy.
Oh, nice. Head kick. And again. Good job posturing up.
And back up again.
Punishing roundhouse kick. Good combination by the buzzsaw.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Both guys exchange shots here.
That cut on his cheek is really starting to get nasty. They could stop this fight.
These guys are going toe-to-toe.
Oh, oh, it is over! And outstanding!
Big Daddy wins by knockout.
Huge front kick to the head for the KO victory.
It's time for our fight replay.
Let's see here on the replay the impact of this perfectly placed front kick for the knockout. And here we see it from a different angle. Look at the power in that kick. And as soon as it lands, that is the end. And here we see it again.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 4:01 of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout, Big Daddy.
Big Daddy wins by knockout.
Congratulations, man.
What up, homie? It's John Moraga.